Welcome back, C-Pop Squad, where today we're gonna look around the new place that I built today, and yeah. So here we have our monkey fairground, not fairground, but like monkey place where I have all my monkeys here. So like I have 5 monkeys that are different, but I don't have the albino monkey, which I don't need in the barrel because I don't have. So let's stick with like the regular monkey first. The regular monkey. Okay, here's regular monkey. I did a little space built over here. As you guys can see, the face built here. And then over here we have the palm tree with the curved seats. You can actually place the monkey sitting here. It's very cute. And then you can place your monkey for sleeping. Not just only that. So this is the basic monkey for the basic monkey. Now we have the balloon camera. So the balloon. I need one more to make neon. And same for the business monkey. I need 3. I need one more. So here's this one. I need the Lego shop monkey. The other one is barbecue just come and sit here. And this works. Nothing very special. If you want to sleep or eat or do anything, just come here. Just come here and just do the quests and stuff. Now we're going on to our ninja monkey. I haven't bring my ninja monkey out for this day yet. So the ninja monkey, he can sit here, and I can sit here. He's just chilling and relaxing with a cup of tea there. And then, as you guys can see, there's a sword behind, and then that represents the monkey. Or something. Okay, he's actually sleeping on the cloud, right? And here's the best part. Hope you all enjoy this video, and please subscribe and like this video if you want to see more cool build. I'm gonna do a neon monkey giveaway very soon. But I have to do these like special ones first. So the neon monkey, I'll give her around the 3rd week. And yeah, bye.